Yeah. Say, baby, you know, since we've been together, anytime that we have an issue with each other, you know what I'm saying? Let's take our issue to the Father. We don't need nobody, you know what I'm saying? The Father's our counselor.
If we ever have a problem, babe, can we take it? Can we take it to the Most High?
Take it to the Most High, you know what I'm saying?
Cause He created us, He created us. If we ever have a problem, babe, can we take it? Can we take it to the Most High?
He's the solution.
Yeah, the Most High.
There'll become a time when I'm gonna make you mad and get you upset, yeah. And you do the same to me. But we can't let the sun go down on an argument. We need to get on our knees and pray.
That's right.
And take it to the Most High. We're too grown for this. And not to mention that we are in the truth, baby.
We're in the truth. We in the truth. We ain't in the world no more.
Oh, and I don't wanna be like some of them couples that be married 5 minutes and then break up.
Can you see? If we ever have a problem, babe, can we take it? Can we take it to the Most High?
Can we read some scriptures and work it out?
He created. Yeah. If we ever have a problem, babe, can we take it? Can we take it to the Most High?
He's a solution.
The Most High.
Yeah. If we ever wake up on the wrong side of the bed and the enemy's trying to get up in our head, let's go to Ephesians 6, line 12, all the way to 18. And put our armor on to defeat principalities. Yeah, let's go pray.
Let's go pray, baby.
To the Heavenly Father.
Yeah.
And get it straight with Him, cause I don't wanna lose your woman.
Don't wanna lose
no. you. And I don't wanna be like some of them couples.
People all our business.
They be married 5 minutes and then break up. They break up, yeah.
Ooh. If we ever have a problem, babe, can we take it?
Can we take it to the Most High?
Take it to the Most High.
Cause He created us. He created, us.
If we ever have a problem, babe,
hey.
Can we take it?
Can we take it to the Most High?
He's the solution.
The Most High. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can we read some scriptures?
The scriptures say, baby.
And work it out, yeah.
Keeping people out of our business.
We
you know
ain't
what
gotta argue no more.
Too cool for the argument.
No.
You know
you
that.
Take it to the Heavenly Father.